Since the Optus hack, it's the first time in my life I've been a proud Vodafone user. I've been hiding this dirty secret for 4 years that I'm with the now second worst telecom ever. I get no reception for $20 a month. I can barely make phone calls if I'm near a bush. But that is how I know we'll never be hacked because we're too poor. It's kind of like seeing a set of keys left in a Honda Civic. You're not gonna steal it because you know that's a poor man's car.